Student activist Natasha Narwal, Devangana Kalita and Asif Iqbal Tana walked out of Delhi's Tihar jail last evening, hours after a court ordered their immediate release. They were arrested for alleged conspiracy in the Delhi riots case. But the Delhi police has now moved the Supreme Court. Within 24 hours of the High Court order, they've moved the Supreme Court, and the Supreme Court will be hearing the matter today. Now, in its plea, the Delhi police has told the Supreme Court that the High Court conducted a mini trial and gave perverse findings disregarding the evidence against the accused. The petition also said that the High Court saying the protests and suppression by government is based on social media narrative, and that the court's observation on the mindset of the government is also an insinuation and perverse. Let's go right across to my colleague Vaidyanathan, checking the details of this story. Vaidya, what can we expect in the Supreme Court today? What time is this matter going to be taken up?
It's be taken up by a two-judge bench, so it may come around 12 o'clock. The second point is, once the bail is granted, to cancel it, to overturn the High Court judgment, it's very difficult. It won't happen today itself. In case if the Supreme Court wants to hear it, they may issue notices to all the three activists. Interestingly, all the three student activists also filed a caveat asking the court to hear them before passing any orders. So today it may be only notice. But the interesting point is the Delhi police also saying that Delhi High Court order has diluted the anti-terror law, which will have a huge impact on the pending cases probed by the NIA and other agencies. So that's also one of the points. So it may come around 12:15 or so. We have to see how the court feels it. But as far as the three activists are concerned, they won't be going back to jail soon, because the court won't be. In the normal practice is here, any bail is granted, when an appeal comes here, the Supreme Court looks into it in very detailed way, and very rarely, in the rarest of rare cases, the bail order is reversed.